Friends, I am Srikant Babu, an expert in ice cream manufacturing. Today I want to discuss something, difference between a frozen dessert and an ice cream, which is a burning topic of recent times. An ice cream is a product which is made up of milk and dairy products. That is milk, butter, cheese, cream, etc. A frozen dessert is a product which is made up of vegetable fats, which is used as replacement for dairy fats like palm kernel oil, palm oil, hydrogenated fats. According to FSSSI, it is mandatory on the packing material to be written on the packing material whether the product is ice cream or frozen dessert. The frozen dessert again is categorized into three groups. One is low fat, medium fat, and high fat frozen dessert. So, as the season is going to commence, before buying the product, please see the product whether you are buying is an ice cream or frozen dessert. Please, if you like the video, please share it. Signing off. Thank you.